Happy Monday, AP, and welcome to Knightline News. Broadcasting live from McKinney Park World News Headquarters, I'm Erskine.
And I'm Lamont. Today is Monday, November 12th, and it is a day two. For the weather today, there will be a high of 50 degrees with a low of 41, and it is expected to be partly cloudy. And now here's your Knightline News for today.
Students, remember, citations will be issued for students who are observed sitting or leaning against cars and vehicles, including motorcycles, in the staff parking lots. The citation will be in the amount of $450.
Additionally, for your own safety and avoidance of injuries, students are not allowed to hang out in the staff parking lots. This especially includes standing around, walking, running, or playing near parked cars. Please stay on the sidewalks.
Students, the late bell rings at 7:35 every morning. You are to be in your first block class before 7:35. If you are down the hall before the bell rings, you are not on time. You are late. Be in your class, ready to learn before the bell rings at 7:35.
Reminder, during lunch, you need to have a pass to leave the cafeteria and use the bathroom or see the nurse. There are 3 passes for boys and 3 for girls, along with 2 nurse passes.
In addition, once lunch starts, you are required to use the double doors by the snack stand to enter and exit the cafeteria. Those are the only doors for entering and exiting the cafeteria after the start of lunch. The other cafeteria doors will be locked. And please, when you're finished with your lunch each day, make sure that you throw your trash away in a trash can. This does not mean throwing trash from a distance, which is not allowed. It means calmly standing up with your tray or lunch, walking to the trash can, and throwing it away.
Please show respect for everything the cafeteria staff does and make your lunch experience a good one by not leaving your trash behind when you leave.
College visits for this week. Rider University will be here tomorrow, Tuesday at 10 a.m. Johnson and Wales University tomorrow, Tuesday at 1 p.m. and University of Scranton on Thursday at 9 a.m. Please sign up in the guidance office and get a permission slip from your teacher.
Seniors, there will be a FAFSA completion night for seniors and their families next week on Monday, November 19th at 6 p.m. in the library. Seniors can complete the FAFSA with a representative from PHEAA and DCCC. For more information, please see your counselor.
Student Council. 10th grade student council will meet this Thursday, November 15th in room 241 after school.
Credit recovery students. Credit recovery starts at 2:55 promptly. You are not allowed to wait in the hallways, library, or anywhere else between 2:15 and 2:55. Please join the club or go to a teacher for extra help during this time frame. If you choose not to use those options, you are to leave the building until credit recovery starts. Please see Mr. Starkin in room 101 should you have any questions about credit recovery.
Seniors, last call to attend the DCCC trip on Wednesday. Seniors must turn in its permission slip by today in order to attend. Please return all permission slips to your counselor.
And finally, it is important for all students to remember to have their IDs visible at all times and have their November hall passes in their possession before asking a teacher to leave a classroom. And now Knightline News presents Sarah with This Day in History.
Thank you, Erskine and Lamont. Yesterday, Sunday, November 11th, was Veterans Day. Veterans Day honors all members of the armed forces who have served in this country. This holiday originally was called Armistice Day and was first celebrated in 1921, marking the armistice signed between the Allies and the end of World War I. In 1954, President Eisenhower changed it to Veterans Day in honor of those who served and died in the war. Happy Veterans Day, and thank you for those members of AP family who have served in the armed forces. Ms. Lewis, Mr. Newcomer, Mr. Jones, Mr. Day, and Mr. Newell. In addition, today is National Young Readers Day, so feel obliged to stop by the library or a bookstore and pick up a book. From everyone here at Knightline News, I'm Sarah.
I'm Lamont.
And I'm Erskine. Have a great day, Knight. Keep the electronics out of sight and no students' IDs visible.
And remember, if today was perfect, there would be no need for tomorrow.
Thanks, Knights, for tuning in this morning.
Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. Oh, yeah.